Yo, so I know a lot of you guys have been asking for this, and here is how I get 200 FPS on a school laptop. Let's get right into it.